Thanks for coming.
Good evening. Glad you can make it.
Well,
me too.
Well, Dashiell, we received your cover letter, and we watched your YouTube videos, and I think we speak for both of us when I say we're just so gosh darn impressed by you.
So, Dashiell, what brings you to Nashville? Why do you want to work here?
Well, my dad recently got transferred here.
Oh, is he in the military?
Fort Campbell?
No, he's in prison.
So, how'd you end up with your clerkship in Vegas?
Oh, well, as you guys know, gambling is legal in Nevada, as is prostitution. And you can acquire alcohol pretty much anywhere, any time of day. I think that pretty much covers it.
Is there any questions that we can answer about from policies or culture?
I did have a question about this IRAC.
Issue rule application conclusion?
Yeah. See, I can't go back to Iraq. It's on account of my PTSD.
We're pretty strict with the Iraq method.
And I can't tell you how glad I am you guys are making an exception for me.
Be careful with that ball. That's Maris's 61st home run ball.
Oh, is it? I've heard about this ball. This is a famous ball, isn't it?
Yeah, it's extremely famous. Extremely expensive. Be very careful with it. Maybe put it back on the trophy.
Uh-huh.
Are there any other questions we can answer about the firm?
Am I going to be able to afford to find a place within walking distance?
Most of our associates commute from outside the city.
Oof.
Is that a problem?
The thing is, I try not to stay sober enough to drive.
Yeah. All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind. And they stay there!